At first, Cavalier seems to be stuck inside the truck. But then... here he comes through the window. Fortunately, both he and his flip-flops appear to be okay. After taking a few moments to survey the scene, Cavalier stands there, cavalierly, and eventually walks away. Thankfully, because it was so early on a Saturday morning, the building was closed and no one was hurt.